Why does the mannequin look like Bang Chan?
I was wondering the same thing!
Could you imagine waking up on Christmas Eve and seeing that in your living room?
I'd be like, Merry Christmas, Mer!
You're not Santa!
You're not Santa!
Pretty song so far.
I like how they ended it though. They were all smiling at the end.
True.
True.
It was very cool.
They were all turning and looking over their shoulder too. And I was like, what's back there? Hey Kpop fans, welcome to K-CordGirls. I am Mer.
I'm Bree.
And today we are kicking off our Christmas season with Stray Kids' Christmas EveL. And their Winter Falls. Music videos, yeah, which we've seen, I think, snippets of it. We've seen the teasers, so
yeah,
and they look amazing. So we're both really excited.
And this is like perfect timing to jump on some brand new Christmas releases after just finishing off our Nightmare Before Christmas week, because we had the Nightmare, now we have the Christmas. And this is fun because I don't think I've really watched any K-pop holiday videos before.
No, I've seen like holiday variety shows.
Yeah.
But not, I don't think any music videos.
No. Not me. I mean, I know I haven't. I mean, technically, yeah. I mean, you gotta think, you didn't even like jump on the K-pop until February. So you weren't watching for the Christmas. And I jumped on, I started getting in, you know, to K-pop in last November, or not last November, because the previous November. But even then, I was still like just kind of treading, dipping my toes in the water. So by the time Christmas came around, I hadn't really fully submerged myself enough to check out all this. So this is cool. This is a first for both of us.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're gonna, since this is a double feature and we don't want this to drag on too long, we're gonna go ahead and jump into the first one, which is ChristmasEveL, which was released yesterday. And before we do, if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe for more, and what else, Mer?
Hit that bell.
Hit the bell. We're going to watch this.
속보입니다. 소리 괴물이 공격으로 목소리를 잃은 산타가
The sound monsters attacks like from the No Easy album thing.
전 세계 어린이들에게 기쁨을 줄 수 있을지 귀추가 주목됩니다.
준비하자.
뭘 뭘 또? 아.
Jin's like, I just want to sleep.
I feel like a buddy.
What are they, like Santa's little helpers?
It's Christmas Eve. 밤새 내린 눈은 잠깐만 예뻐 낭만은 캐스풀 눈치 없는 찾을 때는
끌어지고
미친 것 봐 걷기도 빡세는 박보단 예뻐해 무릎까지 다 젖은 바지 좀 걷다가 너 잘빠짐 특별한 날 특별하게 벤질 됐지 별일 없지
딩글딩글딩글 다른 덩이만 부었지 어제 만든 내 사랑
물어 칼바람에 뺨치지 Why does the mannequin look like Bang Chan?
I was wondering the same thing! Coming for you, run, run, but got a shitty get on a holiday.
Silence, you get a kick in the G. Christmas Eve.
Merry Christmas.
Jingle, jingle, jingle all the way. You got me spinning. Being fun with Christmas.
Oh,
보이만 거세져 장작 대신에 같은데 미끄럼 기도 귀찮은 더 막 땡큐 다 겨울아 흑김이 나오고 빨개진 코 겹겹이 껴입은 옷만 덮고 뭐가 붙었어 에이 귀따가 바로 빨개졌네
Ain't no way all y'all fit in that counter cabinet. Uh-oh. I got caught. Could you imagine waking up on Christmas Eve and seeing that in your living room?
I'd be like, Merry Christmas, Mark!
You're not Santa!
You're not Santa!
Felix, oh my god!
Oh my god!
Got more presents to deliver.
So cute.
Oh my goodness. That was absolutely adorable.
Yeah.
And the song was so good too. I love the song. That's I'm not gonna lie. That's probably gonna be like one of the few Christmas songs I actually listen to because that was really good.
That was good.
Yeah, let's go ahead and jump onto the next one, which I have a feeling we're gonna be like completely switching up emotions here, going from fun and happy to. Let's just say I watched the teaser and it made me want to cry. So, prepare. Oh. Is it the same hat he wore in the last video?
Am I the
black fuzzy one? 시간이 또 흐른 걸까? 나만 빼고 모두 변했다. 아프도록 외로워진다. 아직 날 그리워하는 난 여전히 그때 그 자리에 남아 추억을 모두 모아 눈을 감고 떠올려보나 해가 짧아져 밤이 더 길어 시린 맘 위에 허름 같은 게 녹았네 얼었다는 길을 반복하다 보니 미려 따위의 온기를 잃어버렸지 그래 We are like movie 막힐 듯한 숨이 그 옛날 얘기에 온 생각에 다시 몸부림 어쩔 수 없대 하면서도 니은 적에 멈춰 하다 보니 그 생각나 That is the same Patty Ward left one. Yeah. Same snow globe too, I think. 기억 속에 너를 찾는다. 그 손잡고 그때 걸어가. 따뜻했던 겨울이었다.
그때 전부 아름다웠다 조용한 하늘 아래 숨어 맘을 모두 비워 그댈 있는 것보다 밀어내는 게 남아 쉬워 그래 그대가 그리운 건지 그대가 그리운 건지 도무지 알 수 없는 나의 이름 모를 미련들이 괜히 센 척을 해봐도 나만 우습게 돼 사계절이 몇 번 지나야 괜찮아질까 해 아프기만 하겠구나 추억을 찾아도 나만 초라해지고 생초만 남아
Winter falls 떨어진다 눈이 그 어떤 것보다 깨끗하게 falls 아직 내게 남은
일어난 것 같아 눈이 내리고 시간은 멀어진다
널 품고 있던 계절이 다시 올까 이젠 보내야 하는데 힘이 든다
Winter falls 떨어진다 눈이 어떤 것보다 깨끗하게 falls 아직 내게 남은 모든 걸 다 지워볼게
I love you, love you, love you
Love you,
love you, love you, love you,
love you. Love you.
다시 falls 떨어진다 눈이 떨어진다 우리 Winter falls oh, Winter falls oh,
Always fall before I fall
I love you, love you, love you
나도 그랬던 love you, love you, love you
다시 falls
Yard over there, Mer.
Yeah. I was just saying it's an emotional one.
Yeah, definitely. But it sounded really good. It was a pretty song.
Yeah, it was. It was beautiful. So.
Good heartbreak song.
Yeah. Yeah. It's such a big contrast between the last video and this video. It's like, just throws you for a spin.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. Mm-hmm. Good one, though.
It was.
I like how they ended it, though. They were all smiling at the end.
True.
Fish.
True, it was very
cool. They were all turning and looking over their shoulder, too. And I was like, what's back there?
I don't know. But you know them. They put out so many videos. I wouldn't be surprised if they came out with another one soon.
Yeah.
I mean, look at this. Yeah. Two videos back-to-back in 2 days, so...
Great, yeah.
Yeah, those were really good. Funny and heartbreaking all at the same time. What a video.
Yeah.
I still had fun watching them though. They were very, very enjoyable. I think it gives good two sides of like the holiday season, you know? Like holidays, you're either really, really happy and enjoying everything and upbeat, or you're like on the other side where you're just like lonely and it's the holidays.
Right. Yeah.
Yep. But yeah, we'll go ahead and wrap this one up. Because, you know, double features always tend to last a little longer than usual. So we'll go ahead and let y'all go. Let us know what y'all thought of the videos. Did you enjoy them? Are they going on your Christmas playlist? Drop all of that in the comments. And, we'll see you all next time.